I knew you'd come. Not too hot and not too cold. Here you go. Rain's on the way. I can feel it.
This is an AS-50 long-range sniper rifle, one of my regular weapons. I have never missed from within 2 kilometers. The magazine holds 5 rounds made from the Stone of the Wise. The Dragon Lord wouldn't stand a chance. As for the target, none other than our lovely bride. I wouldn't shoot her for no reason. However, the bride's condition is growing unstable. She could lose control at any time. So she may need to be eliminated. There's another possibility, which is that Hydra or the Devil Clan may find them. In that event, we would not be able to keep Eri under our control. She's one of the keys to lifting the seal of the gods. If she should fall into the wrong hands, it would cost the lives of millions in Tokyo, maybe Japan. The stakes are just way too high. So, just carry on with your task. Send the hot milk to Eri, so that she can fall sound asleep.
Captain, we've spotted increasing gangster activity in the city.
Haven't you heard? The Hydra headquarters have offered 3 billion yen for a girl's whereabouts.
3 billion?
That's 3 billion yen. Enough to make me break the law.
If they commit violence, we'll have no choice but to throw up our hands.
By then, we can only pray that God will judge them.
The po-faced girl with red hair and empty eyes who is surrounded by a bunch of guards? A boy? Why would the chief of the Uesugi clan associate with a boy? Take me to them. We are honored by your presence, Uesugi Ojo-sama. We haven't had notice from your people, so we're terribly sorry to provide you with such a hasty reception. All right, all right. I'll arrange the service for you immediately. Yes, yes.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, they tell me that the food has been served. Let us go and enjoy our dinner. Well, that's good, my child.
Buzz off! I'm nobody's good boy.
Thank you.